Alright, we're about halfway to where I'm going. It's getting about lunchtown time. There's a restaurant up here in Pomeroy. Not too far up the road here. Let's see if I can find it and have lunch there. Ohio, which is on my left. Let's see. Leaving 124 now. I'm going to drive on 833 for a little bit and then get on Highway 7. Street or not, I don't really have any speed signs so far. There's Fox's Pizza Den. Lures restaurant. Okay, just had lunch at the Clearer Diner. Hoping for a healthy lunch. They didn't have anything healthy. Had a hamburger and some small container of beans and ate a few french fries, not too many. Didn't eat to swallow. Here, take a picture along the river. check my map, see where I'm going next. Historic downtown Pomeroy. I thought I saw a steamboat go by while I was sitting here in the restaurant. Reserved parking area. Reserved for who? Well, let's take a couple of pictures. This is a memorial bridge to General James Hardinger, who I used to work for. Met him, shook his hand. He was one of the early commanders of Space Command. He must have been from around here somewhere, would be my guess. Down here to the restroom before I get too far out of bounds and won't have any place to go. So I went back there at that restaurant. Well, we're closing in on where I'm staying tonight. A few more miles to go. Columbia, Ohio here on US 7, or not US, on Ohio 7. Still West Virginia on the other side. But where I cross down here around Ashland somewhere is the start of Kentucky, so I'm actually spending the night in Kentucky. Kind of right here on the tri-state border area. West Virginia's kind of cool. It's just kind of pretty little drives up in there. Very hilly. Sun really hasn't come out today. It was supposed to. It was supposed to clear off by mid-morning. Well, it's already 3 in the afternoon. It's peaked out a few times, but it's been mainly cloudy. It hasn't really rained. About an hour ago, I was in a town there, apparently that's where General James Hardinger was born. I went around there a little bit to see if I could find his home. So they had a plaque on it or something. They had they named a bridge across the Ohio. It's a James Hardinger Memorial Bridge, and then there's a James Hardinger Park, and a Hardinger Street. So he's one of the hometown boys there. I looked up on Google. He was born, raised there, when graduated high school there. General Hardinger was my boss a long time ago. Got to meet him once, shook hands with him. I was in the federal building downstairs in the HDS, Historical Data System. I came by for a visit. That day, so had a little chat for a few minutes, got to brief him on what we were doing. Not too many times to get to actually be a general, talk to him. Still got the light.